Hi, this is Justice with Tablet Pro, and I want to show you the new version 5.3 of the Studio app, the Tablet Pro Studio app. So you notice that there is a couple new things in this main panel. The first one is that we now have a file menu. So right over here, you can see File, Edit, Modes, and Help. Now, most of the features that you see over here in the menu that have been represented by icons with tooltips now show up in the file menu. There are keyboard shortcuts that are displayed next to the ones that have keyboard shortcuts available for them. And this should make a lot of understanding the app and how to use it and what it can do a lot more clear. We've made a couple little changes to the mini layout editor. There's now a question mark in the corner that opens up a video tutorial, a home button in the top left corner to bring you back to the main panel. We've removed the main panel button down here and replaced it with voice panel. This now opens up the voice command option, and to edit, you can click right here. This gives you your current and your general, which means everywhere, options for voice command. We've fixed a handful of different bugs, making it so that when you're using the touch icon here in the corner, the toggle touch, it works more consistently. You can now edit the radial menu directly from this button right here. Go home to the main panel directly from this button. In this version of the Tablet Pro Studio app, when you open the radial menu, it won't move immediately to the new location of the stylus when you reopen the menu. This requires a 2-second delay now. That's so that if you're using something like copy, then you want to open up the menu again and paste, you don't have to re-find the icons with your eyes because the radial menu has repositioned. So this makes it a little bit easier for you to use these buttons quickly in succession. Now, if you wait 2 seconds and you open up the menu, it'll follow the stylus. Now, right in the center, you'll notice that there is now a little icon of a mouse. This is so that we keep the right-click function of the stylus button all the time. If we want that right-click action, we just need to quickly tap it and then tap where we want to right-click. Notice we now have the options, the right-click options, as if we had just right-clicked right here on the taskbar. The Discord link is working again, and there are a lot more simplified tutorials on their way to make this process for you easier as you're learning how to use the Tablet Pro Studio app. All right, if you have questions about Tablet Pro Studio, please join us in the Discord channel. You can also comment on this video right here on YouTube. All right, you guys, thank you so much for being part of the Tablet Pro community. If you like the app, I ask that you would just rate it up here in the App Store. That's something that we really greatly appreciate, and it really helps. If you have a rating lower than 5-star, I ask that you'd please reach out to me, comment, or go to the Discord so I can figure out how we can make the software better for others and use that constructive criticism constructively. Until next time, stay creative and have a wonderful day.